everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to animate in Alight Motion. Creating animations in Alight Motion is a straightforward process once you get the hang of the app's interface and tools. Creating animations in Alight Motion requires practice and patience, so do not worry if you are not being able to create good animations in the beginning. Here is how you can do it in just a few simple steps. Open up the Alight Motion app and make sure that you're inside the account signed in. Once you're inside the main homepage, tap on the plus button at the bottom. Select your project settings such as aspect ratio, resolution, and frame rate, and tap on create project at the bottom right. Now, the next step is to import media. You can import images, videos, audios as your media. Simply go to the bottom right corner and tap the plus button and then click on media or choose one of the shape on the screen. I'm just going to select this arrow over here. Once you select and import a media, you can also go ahead and add more layers by simply tapping on plus at the bottom right again and select another layer of object. Now, resize or position your layers on the screen. After you've chosen enough layer that you'd like to add and edit, select one of the layer and then go ahead and tap on move and transform at the bottom left. The next step is to add keyframes. Tap on the little diamond icon at the left hand side with a plus in it and you will now be able to add a keyframe at the beginning of the selected layer. Now go to the end point of your layer and add another keyframe by tapping on the diamond icon on the left. Once you are done adding both keyframes, swipe at the bottom. Go ahead and slide your finger left or right in order to create an animation. Start from the beginning point and end it up in the ending point. And after you do that, you will be able to create an animation. Now, in order to check, go ahead and tap on the play button for the layer selected. And as you can see that you have now created an animation. You can also do this for another layer over here. Simply go to the beginning of the layer, tap on move and transform, tap on the keyframe button in the beginning, and then go ahead and select another ending point and add another one. Once you add two points from the beginning and to the end, repeat the step by simply dragging your finger right where it says swipe here to move layer. Go ahead and get to the end point as well and stop it right there. After you do that, you can now play your layer. If you want, you can also drag the layer in your desired position, just like that. Remember that it'll take a lot of practice for you to create an animation. So make sure to keep practicing and you might be able to create animations. Now you can also go ahead and edit other properties like position, scale, rotation, height, width, and much more. Go ahead and explore with the available options on the screen and after you play your preview, you will be able to see an animation. This is just a simple animation I'm showing on the screen right now, but you can use your creativity and create a best animation using Alight Motion. So that is how you will be able to create animation on Alight Motion. Use multiple layers to create more complex animation. The more you practice, the comfortable you'll become with the tools and features. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.